Back here at home, the Rainbow Wahine softball team closed up play in the Malihini Kipa Aloha tournament against former WAC rival San Jose State today. And coming in from the bullpen in the third, tied at one and the bases loaded, Kanani Aina Cabrales gave the Lady Bows a punch in the arm, teaming up with Keiki Carlos on an inning-ending double play. Then in the bottom of the frame, Leisha Li'ili'i to Li'ili'i land, two-run jack en route to a 6-3 Hawaii victory.
Team chemistry is coming together, so I feel like that's a big up for us. Everyone is so strong with each other, and everyone's helping each other, that our positive vibes that's coming off of everyone is going to get us to that spring fling. And if we keep playing how we're playing, putting in effort, not just putting in the right time in front of our coaches, but as we do off the field, even in the classroom, I feel like this is all helping us to go up into that spring fling and just really show those teams like what we got.
Ulumatangi SA named to the all-tournament team, Rainbow Wahine, winners of three straight, improved to 12-8. Up next, the aforementioned Spring Fling tournament starting Wednesday night against Oregon State.